Alright, so we last ended getting their ship, actually, so got here to Miranda. Forget what we get here. Oh, Cyan should be in this town, actually. Let's see. I was a thief once, but then I uncovered a secret. So terrible that I had to go into hiding. Swordsman came through here recently. His skills were impressive enough, but I could tell his heart was full of turmoil. If he could rid himself of that confusion and doubt, his technique would probably reach a whole new level. God's strange manner speech came through town not long ago. Kept calling people something funny. Thou, tau, wow, yow, wow, meow. Yes, definitely Cyan. Because people don't know how to be, what you call it? Proper. And like that, I'm already out of money again. I really need to stop doing this. Just go to town, just buy up everything. Granted, again, there's really no other use for... Oh, I already talked to him. Really no use for money in this game other than buying armor, so might as well. Not looking good. I do need to find Cyan, though. I did see that little... Not pigeon, but... Look at all these flowers. My boyfriend and Moblitz sent them to me. Look closely, they're all handmade. Real flowers won't bloom anymore. So he made these from silk. And you just sent me this letter. But wasn't Moblis destroyed by Kefka? Someone else must have written that letter. That's what Celeste is thinking. My beloved Lola, art thou well? We have rebuilt as much of the village as we could hope to. I believe I should be able to return to thy side before too long. Yep, that's Cyan, alright. Where is he mailing them from? Could you please attach this reply to the carrier pigeon outside? Yes. Thank you. Alright, time to go look for some Cyan. And then it'll probably show us where it's going. Oh, the, that girl's not being chased by a random soldier anymore. Alright. This is actually the opera house. I don't know if I'm ready to fight the, dragon that's in there, actually. Oh, this is no good. No good at all. Please go talk to the impresario. Is he up here? Is he where we last saw him? Yes, he is. Oh dear, there's a dragon sitting smack in the middle of the stage. What do we do? Question is, how do we get there? I believe we can easily beat him. Because it is actually an earth dragon. And some of us actually are already floated. Let's float the last guy. And I guess we can try beating him. I'm assuming it's gonna be weak against air, maybe ice. So I talked to him, but he's still freaking out. How do we get to the stage? Is the question. how we would get down there. But yeah, ever since the world got destroyed, pretty much, all these dragons have been unleashed. So here's the first one. Oh, maybe it's these other lovers. Because before, the guy up here said not to touch them. Don't touch the wrong switch or you'll be in for a surprise. Surprise! And exactly what I wanted. Alright, enter center stage. We are floating, so it should be an easy fight, I think. Yeah, because that doesn't hit me. I want to assume again it's weak against air attacks. So drill him. Yep, pretty strong. I feel like sets I can pretty much just auto attack. It should be okay. Oh crap, maybe not. Needs to die like right now. Oh. I'm gonna have to float. I'm assuming he does a combo, which it's... Dang it. It sucks that it just wastes a turn and doesn't, like, heal somebody else. It's also nice, though, that the bio is doing pretty heavy damage right now. I guess that should be okay. Again, as long as other people are in the air. I think maybe I should just go for the kill here. I didn't restock Celeste's. What should I call it? Ah, oh, crap. Yeah, maybe I'm just not strong enough right now. Just one high ether. So I'm pretty much not really going to be using ethers in general. What if that heals himself? No? Guess that's good. I feel like the poison is gonna kill him. Uh oh. I feel like I'm about to die right now. Yeah, it's still an earth attack, which is good. Yeah, that sucks that I keep dying before I can do anything. Let's reapply poison to him. Ouch. Oh, he's dead. Nice. So no, I was not really strong enough to beat him, but through tactics and whatnot, I was able to beat him. Ooh, Magus Rod. 7 dragons remaining. Looks like you saved the day for us once again. It's gonna use a 10, I guess. just at once. He needs to learn magic, actually. Let's give him Mandarin. Actually, I think I wasted that tent because I could have just used the ship's thingy. Beds or whatever. Or that guy that gives refreshments out. Oh, yes, this place. I'm sending all these letters. I wonder if I have no money either. Oh, yeah, there's a. Another team member in this town. Very sort of for auction. I don't have enough money, so can't really do it. Let's see here. It's dark in here. There's light in here. Oh yeah, talked to the Emperor twice. Let me just follow the legendary treasure sleeps where the mountains form a star. Appears to be a lamp. Very old painting. Ah! That actually kind of startled me. Actually, let's do bio. A what? Which is why is it healing me? This one. They're not that strong. Vanish and Berserk have been learned. And get her to float. She's learned pretty much all these magics anyways. Oh no. Oh. Definitely kind of creepy. I want to assume it's weak against fire, but might not be the case. Looks like it is the case. Surrounded. Oh, there's a door over there. I was like, how do I move forward? It's a Moogle suit. I think only, who's her face can use it? Realm. Little girl. Is that it? Hmm. Oh. Way too much damage. Oh, I forgot I have the Soul Saber on. Learn death. Alright. So he's good. Don't really need drain. Oh yeah, Seraph is better for that. Or Carbuncle. Seraph teaches you. Asuna. Yeah. So I'm pretty much never going to use magic, more or less, with Sabin. Other than, you know, white magic, so I guess I can put on Carbuncle. What Celeste's magic stats at? 43. Like, I think everyone can go up to 99. I wonder if I'm missing something. Oh, there's another door. I didn't even see that. Oh. I'm very confused right now. Blood Dance. Oh, does no damage. What? Aw, oh, dang. Threw me out. Ah, I'm dumb. Can't believe I just went to the same door. So that'll be different because I didn't, like, hit the presser switch or whatever. Let's try this again. I'm like very confused here. Good old labyrinth. hurts a lot. Switch back out to this earring. Maybe double earring. Somebody else can hold on to the alarm. Or Gale. What the hell is that? Still life. It is definitely creepy. Level 37, 4000, weak against fire. And I use Aurora Cannon. Safe spot. Oh man. Fake door. I feel like that should be something. Stone. Spell Suna. Suna. Then we'll get this spell. Please help the painting. The painting? There's a monster possessing my prized goddess painting. A monster? Yes, it hides in the painting. It won't show itself. Eek. Realm, you must have attacked the picture of the goddess. It only makes matters worse. Gahahaha, Chardarnook. Try to get between me and my prize, will ya? This painting's the best I've had in a long time. No one's denying me this treat. So pretty much, I guess we're not supposed to attack her, of course. I won't give her up without a fight. What else can we have? I guess we can just get some Regan coming in. Oops. Chocobo Stampede. Probably should not have done that. That's what happens when you do that. Oh. I think I got hit with sap. Which is okay, I guess. It's not that big of a deal. I'm ready. There he is. Ouch. Buying it. I'm pretty sure he's weak against fire, so I'll probably hit him with some of that pretty soon. That did almost no damage. Oof. Oh no. Oh, he's already transforming back. That is good news. He's already turning back again. I forgot what the command for chakra is. Oh no. Oh, did I miss? It did not miss. Last kiss. I'm not sure what that does. Oh, doom. Let's turn back. Hopefully this kills it. No. Let's see, I'm gonna absorb it. Yep. Flash rain. Not good. Okay, didn't do as much damage as I thought it would. This can't be. But yes, it can. Six. Ooh, learned everything. Hey, you can relax now. That monster's not gonna be possessing any more paintings. Oh, thank you. The picture's worth more than to me than my own life. Really? So, what was the monster doing in that painting? I guess I should start at the beginning. I've been looking at this lovely stone I've bought at the auction house. All of a sudden, I was overcome with desire for a painting of Lakshmi. I think that's a, what, Indian goddess? I had a few different artists try to paint it for me, but none of them really gave me what I was looking for. It was right around that time that I heard about Little Realm. I brought her straight here and set her to work. But then that thing came along and possessed her painting. It must have been lured here by that stone. Where's the stone now? Oh, the stone? It's over in that bookcase. Oh, that's not the bookcase. This is the bookcase. This is Magicite. Whatever it is, I sure don't need it anymore. If you want it, you can have it. Actually, me. I have to go now, but don't worry. I'll be back to finish this painting. I'll be waiting for you. Alright, Realm's now part of our party. How much money do I have? 37k? I think I should be able to... Oh, maybe not. For some sort of speech, I'm just about to start. I think I want to wait till the end, I believe. Next item forbid. Magicite. Golem. Pretty much want to wait till it says going once, going twice. Well, I do have enough for 12,000. Jeez. Ah. Darn you, I should have paid a bid. It's so expensive though, like, how am I gonna get it? Because I don't have money. Because I should, oops. I should probably look for, a place to grind for money. That's a mini airship. I don't want that. It's pretty much you never want to bid the first time, I think. Like, no, you don't. Quiet. It's pretty funny. Pretty please. $60,000. I don't even have $60,000. 1 million. Sold. I just leave. I don't think I have enough. Well, I think I can get Golem, but I definitely won't be able to get. I think they sell Ragnarok here, actually. Whoa, random treasure chest. Scalipor. Yeah, that's a troll item. I don't even have 100,000. Yeah, I don't have this kind of money. Alright, I'm just gonna move on. Until I have more money to work with, this is kind of a waste. Yeah, Excalibur is pretty much a waste of a weapon. Final Fantasy V, you can actually get it. And again, it's really garbage. so I forget. So I'm guessing Cyan is not in this town. Yeah, there's only Realm. Oh. Setzer can switch off. I guess the siren for a time. Let's mini save. I'm gonna jump on the ship and heal myself. Try to remember where to go. He's not here, of course. Don't do a thing. It's pretty funny. Where's the guy that heals me? I must be blind or something. That's up to the pier, but I guess that was just the old ship that had the healer. Guy that heals me. That sucks. This would have been nice to have, for sure. It's a free mobile healing. Without worrying about using tents or nothing. Alright, what town are we in here? Oh, this place. Oh, this is a random girl kind of chilling on the floor over there. I think I'll just heal. And Celeste can probably use a soul saver. Never heard of it. It's like, but we're here now. Same enemy as before. Oh, if he's just as, yeah, he's just as weak as before too. The enemies here have not gotten any stronger. Yo. Get yourself together. Point to 30. I really wish I could get the item that allows us to not get any encounters. Yeah, just like that, I'm almost like full on my MP for Celeste. Maybe I should use Edgar's auto crossbow. Might be faster. Raise the gear is actually faster though. Yeah, I'll do that. Oh no. I think the first time you come to this city, you might get hit by that and it would wipe your party if you're not strong enough, but we are strong now, so we are not fazed by that. The door is rusted shut. Great people here, you can trust everything they say. You won't find a safer town anywhere. To go this way. That's pretty nice. I get 3 MP or AP per battle. It's really good. Lakshmi, what do you? Ooh, Kiraga. Definitely want that. Oof. Yeah, that's definitely a good one to use to gain all of these white magic capabilities. So we got 430. barrier ring. Seconds, they're divisible by 20. Anybody's in here? Nope. That's a waste. Oh, there's a chest here though. X potion. Chest on the side too. Hermes sandals, yas. Right, I'm actually gonna use teleport so I don't have to walk back through. One save. I'm gonna look for this clock. Because I keep talking about time and stuff. This way. Well, this lady's like passed out. I keep bumping and stuff. I hope the auto crossbow's enough. It is. If you climb the top of the building with the pub sign, you'll find a path leading to Mount Zozo. The monsters up there are quick. If you go, you better have a way to make them sure you hit them. Like one of those, you know, sniper whatchamacallits. This rust rid will let you open that door up there. Sure. So I actually use a guide to figure out that code, but... Ooh, chainsaw. I believe that's the stronger version of the drill, actually. Well, I'm gonna take it for a test drive right now. Let's do it. That's so funny. Yep, I think it does 25% more damage. I'm not 100% sure, but it's nice. Pretty sure I kinda got it the first time through, but I kinda rushed it in too fast. That's actually a good enemy to fight. It's just one dude, and he gives you a lot of AP. Yeah, I did not go into this building the first time through. Clock club to have it in hand. Of course, it never points right time, anyways. Alright, let's go ahead and go up to this Mountain Zozo here. So many encounters. Let's go ahead and get these. Corn. Because you're on Ifrit for now. The rest dissolves. Alright, now we're looking for Mr. Cyan. Cyan-san. He's got it definitely stronger. Punisher. He's about to get chainsawed. Tools, where are the tools? There. Chainsaw. Damages are instantly dispatched as an enemy. Pantry's armor. I see. Red cap for Cyan, or not Cyan, Sabine. Oof. I'm gonna give you the royal crown. Give you the Genji helm, and she can keep the Magus hat. Unless it's something better than the Magus hat. Yeah, Yeah, I'm trying to take as least amount of steps as possible so I don't have to encounter every little thing in this dungeon. Nice shield. Shield contains the power of Blizzica. What? What does that mean? Whatever it means, I'll just equip it. It's also, oh, I have to go down. Darn it. The bear tried to steal from me? What? Thunder Shield. Chainsaw the bear. Stole my money. Get my money back. My money. I'm gonna give my money back. Thieving bear. Let's do this one. Alright, talk about taking my money. Double pass, secret double pass. Aegis shield. Gold hairpin. I'm gonna wear that. I believe it cost or reduces, yeah, MP. Cost by half. So I'll definitely help Celeste. Oh, who are you? You're a big man. Should I use Meteor Strike on him? Well, not bad. Oh, he's dead. Okay, he just looked big and strong, but he was just another weakling. Yeah, there's supposed to be a dragon in here, actually. Mm. Let's do Meteor Strike 2. That didn't do as much damage as I was hoping. I don't know if they're weak against fire like the other ones. But they're all dead, so I guess they're weak against air. Or they're just weak against magic. I don't know. I think we found our culprit, Mr. Cyan. Dear Lola, I'm writing to beg for your forgiveness. I'm guilty of perpetuating a terrible lie. I have only now realized the error of my ways and take up this quill in hopes of correcting a great wrong. Your boyfriend, who you believe to be in Moblitz, passed away some time ago. I have been writing to you in his stead. We humans have a tendency to become trapped in the past and refuse to move on. I implore you not to let this happen. Now is the time for you to look forward and rediscover love and all the other joys of life. Cyan. It's locked. Yeah. That pose, though. Looks like he's about to throw a fireball at the carrier pigeon. Thou art alive? You're here. I shall go with thee. We must not abandon the world to Kefka. The way they put it should be however, meaning like two separate words. Did thou find me? Wait. Tell me thou did not read my letters. So we know everything, Cyan. Can I hide it? These are there. Sort of a minor diversion of mine. Cyan, these flowers are gorgeous. Oh, must thou embarrass me so? Dost thou truly think so? I wonder what had become of that poor girl, always waiting for word of her beloved. I decided to pay a visit to Miranda. I learned that she had long since stopped receiving replies, but still sent a letter each day. I could not bear to stand by and do nothing. As I wrote to that girl, I began to realize that I was no different from her. I was refusing to move on. I could not let go. I will no longer live in the past. We must all look to the future now. I encountered Sid Gao and Miranda. He said he get strong, smash Kefka. I believe that means he intends to hone his skills in order to challenge the Lord of the Tower. Knowing Sid Gao, he was probably headed for the Veldt. I guess I need a Cyan here to unlock that. Which kind of sucks, actually. Yeah, again, there's supposed to be a dragon in here. Let's see if I can find him. Mugbear, that's funny. Get my money back. I wanted to tell you about that. Oh yeah, kaboom. Yeah. My bio. Oh. I thought it was like impassable right there. There's the dragon. It's ice dragon. All right, let's do it. Just really be careful. Oh, storm dragon. So it's actually not the same one. I think it just said miss. Instead of a bio. So I'm not quite sure what I was weak against. Pretty sure air, just because it's a flying type. Or a flying monster. Guess we'll see in a second though. Yeesh. Yeah, let's try to do this. Let's see what happens. I couldn't see how much damage it did. What if I can scan it? Oh, that missed. What? Let's do it again just to see. Level 74, 42,000. Weak against lightning. Now I know what it's weak against. I guess it's weak against lightning. Oh, I'm doing slots again. Well, I missed last time. That's not good. Let's see. If that's the case, I guess I'll just use the other skills I have. I feel like I should just keep healing with Edgar, but let's actually use Drill. Trying to get this. Yeah. Yeah, give me that mega flare. Yeah. I don't know how much it did, but hopefully it was a lot. I don't have level 2 thunder. That sucks. Shit. I had a feeling that would happen. Yeah, I do not remember what the chakra is for your, the blitz. Actually, let's go ahead and let let's let her just keep casting thunder. What three bars do? Doesn't do anything. Done. Better keep healing now. It's under 10,000, or a little over 10,000, I think I remember. It's like 14,000 left. Finish it. Yeah, let's not do chainsaw because it might try to do death, but death doesn't work on it. Yes. Power weakness is right there. Force armor. Six dragons remaining. Alright, the question is, do I just want to teleport out? I think I do. Again, I kind of wish they had the, what should I call it? The healing area in the ship. Let me see what's actually in Cyan's chest there. See if that's even worth going back. Says so apparently it's just like pretty much there's nothing in there really. Yeah, it says it's just some, like, lore, really. It's not really, worth going to, open the Cyan. But I wonder if I want to switch out Setzer. New Cyan. The slots isn't all that great, to be honest. I looks like also as we get our party members back, they're all going to pretty much be the same levels that we are. Start him off getting some strength. Where else can we go? I guess we can go here. Let's see, there's a... Wait, isn't that... Yeah, we've been there actually, never mind. Take it back. North, up here. Where is this? Some sort of cave. Oh, it's Narsh. Huh. Someplace before? Meh, whatever. Nothing left in this town anyway, except for that one lousy Moogle. Doors are all locked, and you'd have to get some kind of treasure hunter to get them open. Treasure hunter? I feel like I should come back. I need to get Locke. So I would like to go indoors if possible. Yeah, let's go get Locke next. Ah. Right in the behind. Yeah, I'll come back to Narsh in a second. I could probably get Gao actually. Maybe I should keep Gao out here. What are those? Amount of time it takes for Fang to charge whatever Bushido moves he has. My other characters can go like 2 or 3 times. Probably 2 times. Yeah, let's see what these other Bushido moves are. Counterattack. Half enemies for Tiger. So the fourth one is probably which one I want to use. Dragon. It's like Lancet, looks like. To draw HP and MP from the same enemy. Shower Blades. Not all enemies. Oh, that's why it takes so long. Because it's AoE. Oh, hello again. It's been a while. Let me tell you, those repairs of yours were top-notch. I told you, I'm not. Now hurry up and fix that chair over there. We're going to need to stand on it so you can fix the roof. You don't suppose... Could this guy be Gao's father? Or what? If that's the case, I need Gao, obviously, so I can deal with that. Am I on Videlt? Whatever. Oh, I need to empty a party member out, actually. So it's, except the idea is you would get Who's his face here? I wonder if he has teleport. Get me out of here. Pretty sure this is the, or is it that little triangle to the right of here actually? He's gotta be doing way too much damage. I think it's that little triangle continent to the right, or island to the right. Maybe, maybe not. Maybe not! We're all just going in. Yep. In there. Sucks that we don't have all my party members. My break. Dang it. Luckily, it can't hurt me if I'm petrified, which is interesting actually. I don't know if I'm strong enough to even be in here. I don't think so. It's okay if I die. I'm not really worried about it. So not only am I petrified, I'm a hip now. Yeah. I feel like I wasn't strong enough. Plus I didn't have four members, so it's all good. So it was not that island that has a Gao on it. I'm trying to figure out which one it is. That's Doma Castle, actually. I can do Cyan's side quest there. I have a feeling this is Velt. Don't remember if I have. Yeah, let's drop a party member so I can get Gao real quick. No, I probably should have just done done Cyan's bit real quick. Yep, this Velt. You can tell by the sound or the soundtrack. wonder if I have to talk to Gal's father first before I can get Gal back. Counters, or maybe keep on belt. I should really look for Gal first before venturing, because otherwise, like, now I'm down a party member for no reason. Let's just look for Gal. Maybe he's around here somewhere. Gal. There he is. There we go. I'll take some of this meat. Whoops. This meat. Oh, never mind. I don't even have to give him meat. He's just gonna join up. Alright, let's go back to the ship. Just go do science thing. See, the poison's all gone, which is good. I'm assuming I can't really go anywhere but inside. That's a big alarm clock. Of course, all clocks have elixirs for whatever reason. What if there's like a... Yet. I'm gonna explore first before going to sleep. Because that's where you trigger the next little dungeon. Though it looks like that's the only thing I can do, actually. So, yeah, let's go ahead and trigger it. Actually, here's another place I can go. that's it. Unless there's something here. Nope. Let's go ahead and rest. I'm Laragorn. I'm Kurlax. I'm Mobius. Interesting name. We're the Dream Stooges. This man's soul is ours. This man's soul is ours. This man's soul is ours. Bon appetit. Eh. Say Dream Eater on him. Wait. I love how we just jump into bed with him. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's save then. Oh. Pretty much want to run away from all encounters, that way, I want to say. Great. You followed us all the way into this guy's dream? I better not fight you until I've got my brothers with me. Ciao for now. Yo. Alright, we got two peeps. I think I'm still gonna run away from encounters. Yes. Out of here. It'd be interesting if we can teleport all the way out, like, of his dream too. Let's probably test how strong these people are. Dang it. I can't it myself. What? Three of us yet, so let's wait to go there. Go to this main one. Oh, didn't want to go here. I want to go to the left one first, and then the main one. Whoa. Yeah, I'm not even sure about that guy. That dinosaur. Wait. Okay, here we go. I was like, oh, better not fight you to get bros with me. Ciao for now. Okay. Question is, I guess I'm only fighting with the three of us. Because Cyan is in the dream world. save. And then we should be able to fight. Do this. Ah. Wah, 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 wah. We're the Dream Stooges. And we're all together now. There's no escape for you. Alright. So I definitely forget who's what. Meaning, like, who has which weakness. I think I can go color-based, right? Nah, they're not really good at colorless. Though, Lagahorn is blue, so I'm gonna hit him with fire, see what happens. Which is, actually, I should probably kill the guy on top, because I believe the guy on top resurrects the brothers if they die. Looks like he's electric. Or thunder based. Let's see. Yep, he is super weak against that crap. What Kurlax? Let's see if you're. I don't think he was super weak against bio, actually. He has fire. So let's actually focus Kurlax. Because I believe he's the one that resurrects everybody. Oh, now they're cheating. Good thing I didn't hit him with it, though. Uh-oh. Dang it. I had a feeling that's what was gonna happen. It's okay, I have Asuna. Uh-oh, that's not good. Ooh. That did not kill me for some reason. I need to get rid of that. This. Ooh, that did no damage. Nice. That's what you get. Uh-oh. Okay, he's dead. Okay. Interesting. I'm gonna go ahead and heal us. I guess I can choose Phoenix. I think we'll bobber. Rising Phoenix. He's dead too. And now I'm just gonna use, Yeah, you're done. So you can't use magic. Because I'm just gonna keep using Runic. Your magic shall not save you. Oh. Oh, he cheated. He cheated. Dang, I didn't reuse the runic yet, so never mind. Oh, he's dead. Yes, too easy. And that is the power of having a pretty much anti-mage character. It's funny because she is a mage herself. Let me see how much longer till I have Kiraga. Ooh, 10 more. I'm very close. Alright, Cyan. Oh, we're here again. Oh, that doesn't go anywhere. Does this mean there's another boss? I wonder. I really don't want to fight these guys. Slap. Okay. I mean, you just snore us all out of here. We don't need to be fighting. He's about to put me to sleep, isn't he? Oh, great. Alright, now we're just wasting time. Total waste of time. Really just need to teleport out, so no point of fighting these guys. Oh, Cyan. And run away from ghosts of his past. There's a chest there. Some aerial dominance here. Razor Gale. Oh. Something that'll do more damage than that. Holy crap. Oh man, it's like timed. If I fight something, I waste time. Or if I just run there real quick. Nice. I'm gonna get you. I see. Sneaky devil. One will be one will do well to remember their position. Such knowledge could be one's salvation. Wait, what? I don't understand. Lump of metal. Eat that. Haha. Flame shield. That's pretty funny, actually. Alright. So it's gonna be. Oh, what? There we go. So it's top right and then bottom left, too. Hopefully, I can memorize that. Should be easy, right? I really don't want to fight these guys. I should really use Celeste to teleport because it's cheaper. By half. Let's see here. Explosion. Ice shield. A what? Oh, let's switch right here. Doesn't do me any good though. Uh oh. Maybe I can go out and around, actually. It's the only way I can go. That's so unnecessary. Actually, I do need to put that up. Or maybe I don't need to put that up, actually. What? Oh, Jesus. What am I missing then? Unless I can. Alright, cool. Cool, cool. Maybe those things don't matter. Wait, what? That's what I'm saying. What's going on? Cyan just... Oh. What's going on, Cyan? That's kind of cool, we have Magitek armor. strain. What else we got? Did I learn everything? Ooh, pretty much. Just need to put him on that. What else? What stat is best for this guy? Probably strength. So maybe I just keep him on Ifrit for a while. Once Bismarck's open. Technically he is, because I'm not using Cyan at the moment, so let's do that for now until I get Cyan back in the party. No, I don't remember this part when I get this magic tech suit. Oh, the magic tech suit ran away so slowly. That's so funny. Oh, we're going in circles. Maybe we're not going in circles, I don't know. I don't know what the heck you are, but you're kind of scaring me. Get out of here! Oh, Jesus. Let's actually just move forward. Maybe it's a, yeah, not quite a duplicate area. Pow. Rush. One more AP for Kiraga. It's making me loop around like 3 times, I think. I'm gonna get out of here. Alright, so Lakshmi is complete. Guess you can get Ifrit. You can go on Lakshmi. I'm not sure what's going on. Keep going to the same place over and over. Gravite. Oh. There we go. if only I just went down earlier. Wow. Right back at Doma. Yep. San, where are you? Please, save my husband. Save Cyan. Where are we? What is this place? You're inside Cyan's mind. Hmm? My husband, Cyan, continues to torment himself over what happened to Doma, what happened to the world, and what happened to us. And because of the depth of his despair, a monster known as Rexxul has lashed onto him. Oh yeah, I remember that enemy. It sucks. Rexxul is a monster formed of the countless souls lost in the course of that ancient conflict. They're hurting my dad. Help him. Please, help Cyan. You have to help my dad. Yeah, so this particular side quest is a lot longer than I thought it would be. Question is, where would I meet this Rexxul? Maybe in the main atrium. Yep. You must be Rexxul. Let Cyan go. You're too late. This man cannot escape me. He is overcome by despair at his own powerlessness. I am fed by his sorrow, his anger, and his hate. And now I shall partake of yours as well. I'll possess one of your bodies. Perhaps I'll return to this form once you've expired. Good against Holy. So I believe if I can just kill both of them, I should be okay. Weak against Ice. So this one's weak against Ice, but what about the other one? That's the question. Let's look. Maybe they're both weak against Ice. I was weak against ice. Yeah, I think I just had to beat him simultaneously. And that should be okay. Glad it does no damage. Oh. Guess that doesn't work that way. I forgot how to do it quickly. So I guess that means it's inside Celeste. I forget if it comes out if you hit yourself or if you die. I think it's if you die. There he is. I was like, I'm looking at his weakness. I'm like, what is that flavor? Oh, they're reflecting themselves, not a Rexxil. That is no damage. This will. There's no damage. I think as long as one of us is down, he's not going to res himself or possess one of us. Thank you. Maybe you will. Darn it. Noise. All right, 7, sorry. Oops. I took my MP. Scumbag. Let's see how he fares against Chainsaw. Haha, not enough MP. Oh, he has MP though. So you already know it's not a 7 with the Rexel inside. No magic. I don't know, I remember Chakra. The command for Chakra. All right, Chakra. Up right, up left, down right, down left. Oh. Up right, up left, down right, down left. Dang it. There we go. That does no healing whatsoever. It's garbage. I was hoping that would do more than that, but... Oh, I meant to use Raze, not Kira. I'm dumb. Now I might be dead. I'm not dead yet. Let's do Thunder Shield. I guess it's the only downside to, Savin is that you can't aim your blitzes. Yes. Holy crap. I think I could have beat it a little earlier, but again, I was trying to maintain my party. Alright. Battle is won. We got some guard bracelet. I think the... I thought I could hear my wife and son calling out to me. The voices gave me the strength to hold on. What? Elaine! Owain! What if his name is Cyane? That'd be interesting. Anyways, you really are strong, Dad. No. I couldn't do anything. Not then. And not now. I'm a man without honor. No. You've always been more than enough. Got it, son. They are out of here. My beloved. We'll always be with you. Dad. I love you. Please wait. Gone. Definitely sad. Left his Murasame or something. We'll always be at your side. Sucks all this time that we didn't get to use Cyan. Ooh, and a Magisite. Owain's probably the sword and Elaine is the Magisite. So the road. Cyan purged his mind of confusion and doubt. Cyan's swordsmanship attained its peak level. Let's actually go to sleep, please. Wonder if I picked up the sword and the magic set, or do I have to... I guess go into a throne room to get those. So we can check right now. Magic sites here. Alexander. What was the sword though? Let's see, let me check. Masamune. Yes. Helps deflect. Imagine if I did Genji Glove. Holy crap. I don't know, we'll see. I'll probably do a Hyper Wrist. Do I have another Hyper Wrist? Guess I don't. Guard Bracelet. Ooh, automatically casts Protect and Shell. Maybe Black Belt's better. I don't know, maybe I'll just keep it. Alright. Yeah, I do need some more. Or need some strength in general. I think we're good. Alright, and that will conclude this session's run.